你搬家干嘛啊？
我有一个朋友是法国的，在清华。
I love working with colors, and I like my work to be very vibrant. And you know, when it looks at it, it gives you that feeling of joy. Like when you wake up in the morning, you look at a painting, you feel happy.
Human expressions, you know, you can tell a lot just by looking in the eyes.
Can you please take me in yours, baby, baby.
How the arms are, you know, the hands, like we can pretty much communicate without talking.
Take me in yours. Ooh.